for a place in the tent on behalf of my dad. His name's Ben. And if men could be scored out of 10, then my dad would be 9.5. He loses half marks because his icing is sloppy, his fondant too wet. But I bet he'd be so much better if he could just get a less wetter technique. But if my dad was on your show, I know he would kill it. People say he's a baking pro, so he'd definitely win it. But he needs a makeover. Bake Off, please take over. Stop him from wearing his denim and plaid. Please pick my dad.
Hey, I like this shirt. It was my granddad's.
You can tell.
Well, go on. Carry on.
No, that's it.
No, there's loads more. I can see.
No, really. It's just waffle, honestly.
Come on. Give it here. Can't be that bad. Unless you've told them about my Elvis impersonation.
Oh, trust me, no one needs to know about that.
Dear people who pick the contestants, I need you to know. I'm so worried he's let himself go. Since Mum passed away, he spends every day in his shed with his toolkit. I don't!
Yes, you do, cause Mum was the glue, now he's falling apart.
Tells his friends he's fine, but I know that's a lie.
Cause I still hear him cry.
But if my dad was on your show, you'd see he's amazing. And if Mum was still here, I know she'd stand up and praise him. Cause my dad did everything. He washed every sock and he cared round the clock. Did his best just to stop her from being in pain.
And I know that he'd do it again. So, Great British Bake Off producers, my dad is the best. Hashtag blessed. And it's true, together we have our fun. But I wouldn't mind if he met someone. Then maybe he wouldn't be sad.
Please pick my dad.
Best wishes and regards, Lily, age 9.